Hello, insiders. Welcome back to the News Flash. My name is Abhinav, and I'm a program manager at YouTube. I'll be your new host for the next few weeks. For those who are wondering where's Connor, you are not losing him as a host forever. I just wanted to give the News Flash a shot. Let's get started with our updates for this week. First up, we have analytics video overview layout. We are soon rolling out to all the creators a new analytics video overview, which will look very similar to the one that you see currently on the channel overview. So what's new? We are adding a sidebar that shows real-time data just above the fold. We heard from a lot of you in the feedback that it currently looks too small. So we added a See More button, which will enable you to look at your video's real-time views in full screen. The banners that analyzed your video's performance are also integrated into this page, and they will be available for 30 days after you publish, instead of disappearing in just 3 days. We have also improved our analysis to detect reasons why your video could be over or underperforming, such as changes in search or external traffic. There's a lot more coming to this page in the future, so stay tuned. The next update is on the YouTube blog official rebrand. A lot of things have changed at YouTube in the last 15 years since we launched. One thing that's remained the same though is the YouTube blog, which was built on Blogger. After spending 15 years on the site since our first post on July 7th, 2005, it's time to change things up a little. We will be updating the blog to be a one-stop shop for all the company news and announcements. And it will also feature Creator Insider videos in its video carousel. The new blog will be divided into 4 topic-specific pages. The first one being news and events. All the latest happenings and the biggest news, including letters from our CEO Susan Wojcicki, will all get featured on this page. The next one will be creator and artists. Creators and artists are at the heart of YouTube, and we want the blog to reflect that. So we'll be doing a lot more profiles on creators and artists and show what they are popularizing and doing on YouTube these days. The third page will be focusing on culture and trends. So much is happening around the world and being shared on YouTube every single day. Expect to see insights from our new monthly series where we interview a culture and trends manager. The fourth and the most exciting section is called Inside YouTube. This section will be an opportunity to meet some of the people who are working day in and day out to make the site better. For example, we will follow a standard 5-day work week of some of our employees. And every month, our YouTube liaison, Matt Cowell, will do deep dives on creator issues in his column, Cowell's Corner. You may remember Matt from a recent video with Todd where he's talking about his new role. Another update for this week is on Stories Analytics. In order to provide creators with a sense of how their stories are performing, we are launching Stories Analytics on Home on the mobile app. You'll be able to see aggregate views and subscribers gained from your stories that you have posted in the last 14 days. Finally, it's time to announce the trivia winner for last week's question. Connor asked you, which is the first video to reach 1 billion views on the platform? The answer is Hello by Adele. And the winner to that question is Easy Peasy Finance. Congratulations. This week, I'm going to ask you a very similar question. Which was the second video to reach 1 billion views? And how many days did it take for this video to reach 1 billion views on the platform? Before I sign off from this week's News Flash, I just wanted to let you all know that this is the very first time I'm doing this. I can already sense how challenging it could be to look at the lens and not look at yourself on the screen. Please provide any feedback that you may have, which we can use to improve next time, in the comments section below. I'll see you next week. Till then, stay safe, have fun.